Hello there guys, I'm TechMastary and welcome to another episode of Killion Detention Center, and I am TechMastary, and I owe Jordan Gullick or Gordon Jellick 255k, and I'm gonna review this all new prison here. I'm in the Sensor Center, just warped from the police station, and yeah, I am going to play some Sensor Centers like the new prison, the Euphoria thingy. And yeah, so I need some money, and basically I just click here. I don't even know. Just click into this default thingy, and I'm good to go. So there's three ranks there, and yeah, if you can read it yourself, if you're a free citizen, you're new there, and you need your emeralds in order to rank up. And yeah, so a lot of you guys requested for me to make this. So yeah. So you made me owe Jordan Gullick 265k, and pretty awesome. So what the hell? And yeah, so let me click here. Oh god darn it. What the freak? Why don't I have enough money? Oh my god damn it. Be right back. God darn it. Oh my god, that was really a fail, dude. Oh my god, why did I die, dude? I just pressed on that button right there. And oh my god, holy crap. This is all dark. This is the new prison. Oh my god. Holy crap. Oh my god. Oh my god. Nice. So rank up to Blaze. Can I just click that? I don't know, bro. But, I don't know, bro. Alright. So, new prison here. A lot of you guys may know. This is a new prison. Episode 13, actually, if I haven't told you guys yet. It was a hard decision to start a new season up because season 2 had like 3 episodes. And, yeah, it was a harsh decision. I didn't want to make season 2 that short, but, because this awesome prison right here is awesome, and this zombie has already wanted to chase me, and he's bugged. Oh my god, darn it. Oh my god, I'm taking damage. What the hell? Robo there, and I don't want to hit him. Oh my god, people with iron swords. Oh my god, and there's a villager for trading for emeralds that I can rank up with. And I don't even know what this is about. And it is day right now, but this is very dark. I don't even know why I'm talking very, very, very fast here. Fast. British accent. Oh my god, fast. And, these are the cells. So, the whole upper floor, the second floor is all the cells. And this is like the second day of this prison. And a lot, oh my god, all the cells are rented already. And, alright, so, if you guys are seeing this video after this feesh rank is, released, this is because why it was hard to make this decision. I don't really want to do this, and this is a tree farm, and it doesn't even make sense about this. I don't know, and so this is a tree farm. As I know, everything is, PvP enabled. So there's no PvP zones, and except of spawn, because that's spawn killing if that's it's not. So yeah, I don't know, bro. This prison is pretty cool, eh? That guy, Obscure, does he want to kill me? I don't know. But, this is pretty cool. I like the design of the prison, because, like, it's like PvP enabled, and monsters enable. And yes, I am recording, Chilin. alright, so, you see that flash there, it's the Optifine mod. So, gather some wood here, just normal survival, I don't even know. And what do you guys suggest me doing here in feesh thing? Or if you really want to donate me, like, emeralds, I don't really mind, bro. Like, if you really want to donate me emerald blocks, feel free to. My in-game name is HK Mine God, and feel free to freaking give me emerald box and donate me however you want so I can release the next episode faster. Like, I don't even know, to blaze rank, or I'll stay in feesh to screw around a bit. I don't even know what to do, bro. So, yeah, making myself a pickaxe and ready to go to the cobblestone mine that I just found. And I don't even know where the cobblestone mine is. And this is not the cobblestone mine. This is a working area with furnaces. Alright, try not to sprint here. And guys, sprinting is bad, and I don't want to sprint. So, nice. This is the cobblestone mine. Okay, awesome. Never gone here. Seriously. When I'm recording the video, not by releasing the video. But, yeah. I don't know if you guys hear me loud or not clear or whatever. But, yeah, please do, you know, stay calm, because I am here, and that was Chilin right there, doing some smelting. Alright, so, by the way, be sure to take a look out for Kevin. His name is written in Leet, so, K3V1N. Be sure to take a look at him, because he will kill you. And if you have very good stuff, oh, you're doomed. So yeah, if you want to kill him, feel free to. I'm not telling you that you can't. But I'm going to craft myself a stone pickaxe. And I'm going to mine that iron right there. Where is lay iron? Oh. What? Where did the iron go? Oh, Chilin, you mined it? God darn it. Right. Alright, so, you can see there, I disabled Skype notifications, and hopefully you don't see the names of it. So yeah, I was too stupid. I'm not a pro recorder, I don't even know, dude, seriously. Heh, so right, just mining some stuff here. I don't know what to do. Like, I'm not gonna, like, say, okay, now I'm mining one cobblestone here and one cobblestone. I'm not gonna do that. I'm like off-topic stuff. And oh my god, Flame Spartan already has an iron chestplate. So I'm gonna try and mine a lot of cobblestone and start getting some emeralds. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but oh my god, glitch. So yeah, all right, Enderman. Holy crap. Alright. Hope I don't get killed. And let me find the chests area. So, where the heck is the chest area? Where is it? Oh, there we go. Alright. Let me put all my stuff inside. Let's go away. Actually, I can die. I really can die, bro. Alright. Actually, let me not. I don't want to die, seriously. Actually, I don't know. But, oh! Never mind, I died. Whatever. Fail, lol. Alright, I have my stuff. So that doesn't matter. Full health, and everything like that. And yeah, so. Alright, I can't get back to the spawn area. That's BS. But, let me go to the tree farm again. I don't know if I should go back to pick my pickaxe back. I think that, leaving that there is pretty cool. But, yeah, let me see how many. Oh, 6 cobble. 5. Oh my god. Oh, it is pretty bad. Because I need 400 something emerald blocks to rank up. So I need, like, 260,000 stuff. Cobblestone. And that is quite bad. Bullshit. And oh my god, Zombre, no, don't get me. And this is dark. Oh my god, how can zombie spawners? Oh, maybe there's spawners. I don't know, but spawners. I don't know, but yep. Let me open this chest here. And what the hell just happened? Oh my god, damn it. God dang it. God damn it. My God, spider, no. Go away, go away. Oh, freaking vines, damn it. Oh my God, I hate this place. Oh my God, damn it. Let me go into the mic. Oh my God, damn it. This is gonna be a long episode. Thanks to all the mobs. Oh my God, darn it. Quickly go into the tree farm. It is safe. It is bright. I don't even know, damn it. Oh God. Oh my God, damn it. No. No. So, as you see, I'm not replanting the saplings, but no one cares because there's no guards on. So, I'm not gonna replant the saplings. I'm gonna keep them for my own. So, yeah, I am greedy bastard. And yeah, so, right. Let me get three. Blah. Let me get three wood here and make a wooden pickaxe again. I don't even know why I'm gonna do this, but yeah, this is gonna happen. Oh my God. Oh God, this is plain bulls. Oh my God. This prison here. I recommend you not going there because it cost one 265K. And two, it costs, yeah, it costs much more because I borrowed money from Gordon. So, yeah, and one last thing here. Please don't ask Gordon for money or he'll kill me. Yeah, don't ask him for money, bro. Like, he'll be mad at me. Yeah, he borrowed the money because I was recording. And I didn't have enough money. Thanks, Gordon, for that. But guys, whatever I call you, please don't ask him for money. I beg you. Jokins. Like, don't ask him for money. Seriously. That is like earn your own money. God damn it. Like, okay. Oh, found an iron. I'm gonna cover it with cobblestone and make it more obvious. All right. No one's noticed it. But yeah. So, hope you guys enjoy this episode. Like, if you didn't enjoy this episode, at least you watched this video and know what this Euphoria prison looks like. I don't know, maybe you should go like this video and subscribe to me, and if you have subscribed, be sure to, I don't know what, support me by commenting or whatever. Oh yeah. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video and I hope to see you next time.